Tonight, I'm going to try a very small change in our format and have a meditation that will be 35 minutes instead of 45, which will allow more time for discussions and questions and sharing and comments from you all. Hopefully that's okay, and then we'll see how that works out. So in this meditation, I'm going to focus on tranquility. In Buddhism, tranquility is one of the seven factors of awakening. It is not a forced calm. There is no suppression or numbing in it. It is simply a matter of coming to rest, which is an opportunity these days that is sometimes being forced upon us. And so we have a chance to make use of this time and become increasingly tranquil. I'll offer a few suggestions. If you prefer, you can turn the volume off and meditate together in silence, with your camera on or off, however you please. I'll do it with you. I look forward to some rest. Taking a breath. And for as many breaths as you like, you can help the exhalation be a little longer than usual, perhaps longer than your inhalation. And as you exhale, having a sense of letting go of cares and concerns, letting go of tension, letting go. And in this letting go can be a sense of growing spaciousness as we allow the sediments, the thoughts, the reactions in the mind to settle like dust and debris in a pond. So there is both this feeling of growing tranquility and rest, along with a growing spaciousness and openness. You can be aware of your body and particular places in your body, such as the diaphragm, underneath the rib cage, And feel a softening there, a warming, and a quieting, a resting in your diaphragm. Attention may move naturally to other places in the body, such as between your eyes or in your hands and feet. And you can let go there and allow a sense of release and tranquility to be present in those areas of your body. And you can have a growing sense of coming to rest. Allowing the mind to be increasingly open, spacious, and still. We can meditate on the sense of being present and fully at rest. Letting yourself be tranquil. Staying present, aware of the body. Letting your mind become quiet. Thoughts or feelings may pass through awareness, but we can disengage from them, abiding in a mind as open and spacious, and in a sense, empty as the sky. Vast, open, peaceful. Allowing whatever passes through it to pass, while abiding as the peaceful sky. And in this, tranquility can be a very pleasurable, enjoyable feeling of rest. Having already worked very hard, done many things, letting down, letting go. It's feeling so good to come to rest. gradually feeling at rest in the core of your being. Feeling of stillness deep inside.